Hello guys, welcome to the video where I'm all about living my life at 40 years and above. Today guys, we are going to be doing the Chloe Ting 2 weeks shred exercise. Alright, this exercise is supposed to be for 2 weeks, but I'm going to do it just right now. There are this set of exercises with 7 exercises in each set, and this exercise is going to be having 5 to 10 seconds rest interval. Then after this set, we'll have a 15 minutes to 1 minute rest before we move on to the next set. Okay, it's that simple. If you truly want to keep up with my journey, or if you truly want to live your life at your 40 years level, make sure you hit the like button, guys. Make sure you subscribe. Also, make sure you turn on the bell notification. That way, you will always be the first to know whenever I release a video. Come on, people, let's do it! And I encourage you to just consider subscribing to this channel, because my videos are specially designed for you to get your body back, to lose weight, to be healthy, and to live a longer life. If you are 40 and above, kindly follow along with this exercise. It's going to help you get your blood circulation up, get your heart rate up, and make you very, very, very healthy and fit. Alright, without any further ado, let's go straight into the video. I'm going to be playing the video so that I'll follow along with her too. So you just stay tuned. Don't go anywhere, guys. Let's start. All right. So we start with the mountain climbers. All right. This exercise probably gonna last for 30 seconds. Mountain climbers, keep your core tight. Push up. guys. This is tough. We got it. Just whatever you do, hold your core very tight. Right? Move to the next set of exercise. Right. horrible. Wow. That's what we're saying. This is the best thing. Alright. Move. Next week, and keep living your life, guys. Ciao.